employees at a Navy hospital in big trouble after a nurse allegedly calls newborn babies mini Satans on social media. In a recent Snapchat post, the nurse allegedly said, "How I currently feel about these mini Satans," as she reportedly gave one of the babies the middle finger. That's not all. A baby was also allegedly forced to dance to rap music. The Naval Hospital in Jacksonville, Florida issued a statement Monday saying the incident is outrageous, incredibly unprofessional, and cannot be tolerated, adding the employees have been removed and will be handled by the legal system. The parents were also reportedly contacted as well.